Sandra Bullock won an Oscar for her role in The Blind Side. Now she's out with a new film. But acting's not the only thing on her plate. Tracy Smith has a
little Sebastian, you're distracting him. Stop it.
One of the coolest strikes in Oscar. A boost for the hip and the hungry. This is Walt Fancy and Stable, a cafe and flower shop in a century-old brick building, owned and restored by actress-producer Sandra Bullock.
I love you, but you're distracting.
This place, which was once a horse and carriage repair shop, is now a destination for local foods. To me, this is just as fulfilling as in movies. And if you know her movies, that's really saying something.
There are just hundreds of snakes in this temple just waiting for us to show up.
What? Why are they right there?
In The Lost City from our parent company, Paramount, she's a kidnapped romance novelist, and Jane Meeks, who, along with the book's cover model, Channing Tatum, fights her way back to civilization through some harrowing and comically cringeworthy situations.
Back to the world!